Down here.
Where are we headed now?
Crap, it's a dead end. Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with here?
I don't know, mate, but whoever they are seriously weird.
Ironwork.
Well, it's got to be Victorian, maybe older.
Man, all this stuff's been rusting for a century.
Maybe we can get through here.
No way we're moving.
I don't think so.
Hey, wait. There's a counterweight up there. Looks like it's stuck. Right, one of us should climb up there and see if they can dislodge it.
Good idea. Guess who?
crap. I'm almost there.
That ought to work.
No. Got it. Yep. Yep. Take your time. What is this place? Oh shit, get down!
Good eye. Thanks for having our back.
Hey, there's Marlar's car.
All right. From here on, no more guns.
Hands up.
Oh, I don't know. We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
Oh, well done, mate.
Atta boy.
To use the silencers.
We gotta use the silencers. Train station or something.
Yeah, but it's got to be almost 200 years old.
Jesus, just when you think things can't get any weirder.
Get back. Take them out quietly.
Nicely done, boys.
Come on. They must have gone through here.
And it gets weirder.
Oh, this stonework.
Looks like Tudor. 16th century. Up this way.
Quietly, Nate.
Hey, over here.
No. Seriously. Who are these people?
I'm not interested in your excuses. He was a loose cannon, and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable. Sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything. 400 years of searching. Finally, Drake's secret will be revealed. What is this?
I don't understand.
It's a forgery.
What? That's not possible. I verified it myself. This isn't the ring.
Really?
I held it in my hands. I saw him put it around his neck. This doesn't make sense.
We've been duped.
Cutter.
Uh-huh. You men stand guard and stay alert. We may have been followed. You, come with us. Find them and bring me that ring. I don't care how you get it.
This is quite the operation they got going here.
Look at all this stuff. Ugh.
Nate, focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah.
What are you...
Do you know what this is?
It's a book, mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
It's not just any book, wise-ass. Belonged to T.E. Lawrence. You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes, I know who he is.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935. They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They?
Yeah, they, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, so it was like a big cover-up?
Maybe.
Nate!
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Right. Here we go. L. O. H. D. N. Huh.
What is it?
It's... long hidden.
What? Shush! No shit, long hidden. Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Would you shut up? It's an anagram. Golden Hind. The Golden Hind.
Drake's ship.
Yes. It's a clue. It's gotta be something hidden in this room. All right, spread out. See what you can find.
What the hell are we looking for, anyway?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting.
Well, what makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Well, it could be at Buckland Abbey, for all we know.
What?
Buckland Abbey, it's a place you've never been there. Move on. Well, there's a chair there made from the wood of his ship. Maybe it's hidden in there.
Yeah, I suppose it could be, but... No. No, it's gotta be here. This place is amazing. The things in here must be worth a fortune.
Nate, we can't be screwing around like this. They'll be back any minute.
Yeah, come on, mate. Hurry up.
There it is. I found it.
Where?
Up there. The figurehead from Drake's ship.
Trap!
They're here! Take cover!
My god! You're right! You went to Arabia!
Mate, we could use a little help here!
Come on, Nate, let's go!
What the hell are you doing?
Grab the journal and the cipher disk!
Go!
We're running out of ammo!
Grab their weapons!
Sweet. Perfect. Yes.